7 tries. Guess who still plays piano really mediocrely, lowly? 5 years later. Me. And it's still Melody Bober. Wow. I hate myself.